I love Jesus's formula of success, found in the 6th chapter of St. Matthew and the 33rd verse. I love it. And I want to share it with you again as I do on these broadcasts and on these telecasts. Here is Jesus's formula for your success, for your prosperity, for your happiness. Seek you first.
Seek you first.
I'm going to read it and have you thunder it back at me for emphasis. Seek you first.
Seek you first.
The kingdom of God. His righteousness, and all these things. Shall be added unto you. Is that in the book, children? We're going to say it again, because you know sometimes people will try to give you the idea that Christianity is a be nothing, do nothing, have nothing religion. But I say to you that Christianity is not a be nothing, do nothing, have nothing religion. So repeat Jesus' formula for success and happiness with me again. Seek you first.
Seek you first.
The kingdom of God. Righteousness, and all these things, all of this money, all of these fine cars, all of these fine houses, all of these fine clothes, if you want them. All of these things shall be added unto you.